our students can achieve at any level we establish for them. We were not challenging them enough, and when we did so, they came to that level. There's several of the very, very top schools that we've put several students into, so we know that our academics and our school system are strong enough to put these kids into the top schools. And part of that was just being able to dream that we could, that they could. And we've given them the confidence to say, yeah, I can compete.
I think there's some huge advantages to being in the small towns at this point in time. I just think that there's a more personalized atmosphere that occurs here that maybe you lose a little bit when you go to some of the larger schools.
Having come from a small school, I feel like when I got to college, I wasn't really intimidated by the whole college scene. I felt a sense of community right away because I was able to form a lot of friendships and relationships with people and kind of create my own small community within that larger community.
One thing that I really like about being at Colfax as opposed to where I came from is that when you're walking down the hallways, you'd see like 80 some kids that you just didn't know. So definitely being in a smaller area, knowing everybody, it's much more comfortable.
Whatever your thing is, you can be involved in it. There's no you know, you have to be this good, you have to understand at this level. There's no limit to the amount of things you can be involved in as long as you're willing to participate in them.
We have some partnerships with DMAC, and kids can come out of some of the programs ready to enter a profession like welding or something like that. So they're able to do that while they're in high school.
We also have a partnership where students can take online classes or actually attend the DMAC campus. And then of course we have dual credit classes that allow us the opportunity to have students here on campus learning from the teachers here and still obtain not only their high school credit but a college level credit as well.
If I went into college having a whole semester taken care of because I was able to take some classes then, and so I went to college as a freshman, but actually as a second semester freshman because I had all these credits.
We have a community service requirement for our students, and it's 80 hours to be able to graduate. And the expectation is that our kids are out doing something positive in the community. And throughout the course of the year, we have a number of things that the students can do for that community service.
We've created some new computer labs here at the high school. We're moving toward a one-to-one concept, each of our students having their own device, whether it be a laptop or a pad of some type. So we're committing a lot of resources to technology.
When you are differentiating instruction, technology is such an important and effective tool to use. So as we increase our technology, we will be able to serve students in new and exciting ways.
We compete in district football. We do have conference boys and girls basketball, volleyball, track, cross country. We offer opportunities for our kids to swim with a cooperative program with Newton. We offer soccer through a shared program. So if our kids have a desire to participate, we find opportunities for them.
Kids that come to Colfax-Mingo can play every single sport. You know, we had a young man come in from a 4A school last year that was on about the fifth or sixth team at that 4A school. He came into Colfax-Mingo and he was able to make a contribution on the football field, on the basketball court, on the baseball field, on the track in the spring. You can do those things here because of our class size.
Coming to Colfax, I've become a happier person. I've become more involved in everything, like extracurriculars and every sport I can be in. I like to spend more time with my family now because my friends here, they all spend time with their families, and I realize, you know, I value that now more.
Parents and students make their own success, and when you come to a district like this, the success is yours for the taking.
To consider the advantages of Colfax-Mingo, contact Superintendent Marty Lucas or visit our website.